welcome to MSD. We got the arch set up, and I made some braces first thing this morning for it, some corner braces out of quarter-inch plate steel, 6 inches long, 4 inches wide. It's going to brace the joints together. I'm going to go ahead and weld them up, and then we'll take the plasma cutter and cut each corner off, and we'll weld in between them there too to give it more strength. All right, let's go ahead and get the welder set up, and we'll get started on some welding.
MIG welder don't care for that rust. I think our MIG stopped on us.
this MIG here gets a little warm, she shuts off. I don't understand it. I had a Lincoln 125 and you could weld half the day with it, never shut off. This Lincoln 140 wants to get too warm, I suppose, and shuts down on us. All right, we'll let this thing cool down a minute and we'll be right back with you. All right, welcome back. We went ahead and welded all the plates up on the arch. That way y'all didn't have to sit there and watch us weld everything up piece by piece. Takes so long. We're going to go ahead now and take the plasma cutter and cut the corners off, even with the tubing. I'll show you what we're going to do. Let me focus in a little bit closer for y'all to watch. All right, that should be better. All right, we're already on. We're just going to take the corners off. All right, that's what it'll look like with the corners off on it. Then we'll go ahead and weld the top. We'll grind this down a little bit, make it a little bit smoother, and we'll weld the top of these. And then we'll go on the inside and weld the inside of these. So let me go ahead and cut the other side, and I'll go ahead and weld all this up, and we'll go to the next project on the build and let y'all check it out. All right, we thank you, appreciate y'all watching. And we'll catch you the next time.